Police need your help to locate a missing man. 82-year-old John Garland was last seen yesterday morning on Wayne Avenue. He's 5'9", bald with brown eyes. He was wearing blue jeans, a blue coat, and a black-billed hunting cap. Police say he has dementia. He was driving a silver 2018 Kia Optima with Missouri license plate number JE1X3R. Anyone with information should call University City Police or 911.